guys, so it's been a while since I vlogged. I actually have a vlog that I haven't posted yet. It's about to be a month old, but I will post that before this one, I promise. I've just been busy with school, and then a lot of stuff in my personal life happened, which I don't want to get into details just at this moment, but it was very scary and I just kind of shut down for a bit. But nonetheless, it's the holiday season. It's December 1st. It's my birthday month. It's Christmas. It's just one of those months. And just in this cozy little turtleneck that I got from this local store where I live. I'm actually wearing a red lip. I've never ever wore a red lip before. I'm kind of digging it because it's not too deep. I've had this lip pencil thing from NARS since, I don't know, it was one of the birthday gifts, and I only had used one out of them, and I was like, let me try it today. So I hope it looks good. I actually do like it. It feels really soft. It's a matte lip, but it's very creamy. I don't know if it's creamy because I have lip balm underneath, but yeah, the only issue I'm having is it keeps like dripping here, and I'm just get a little frustrated.
I think the most of this fucking fun. So cute.
Burgundy coat while there's like 20 girls with burgundy coats.
Look how cute he looks. Oh, that smoke kind of...
pretty. His spoiled little self already got his gift.
I'm crazy right now.
Not that though. I'm gonna get you that. And I'll keep your gift for myself.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah.